Third method, from benzene sulfonic acid when benzene sulfonic acid reacts with sodium hydroxide, concentrated sodium hydroxide, to form sodium salt of sulfonic acid, this reacts with fused sodium hydroxide, loss of sodium sulfide takes place to form sodium phenoxide, this sodium phenoxide react with an acid to form phenol, then fourth method is from salicylic acid, decarboxylation of salicylic acid in presence of soda lime. This is known as salicylic acid. Soda lime is sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide. The mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide is known as soda lime. So now decarboxylation takes place, it forms which one? Phenol. Then fifth method, from chlorobenzene, when chlorobenzene react with magnesium in presence of dry ether to form phenyl magnesium chloride, this phenyl magnesium chloride react with O2 in presence of HNU, sunlight, followed by hydrolysis to form phenol, phenol. Last one is an important synthesis. Sixth one is from cumene, cumene commonly known as isopropyl benzene. When benzene reacts with N-propyl chloride in presence of AlCl3 to form isopropyl benzene. This is isopropyl group. Second one, CH3, CH double bond CH2 in presence of acid medium to form which one? This one only. Next one, in presence of AlCl3 to form which one? Cumene. This is about the preparation of cumene from benzene. Now, when cumene CH cumene reacts with O2 in presence of sunlight to form cumene peroxide or cumene hydroperoxide. This is known as cumene hydroperoxide, cumene hydroperoxide. This cumene hydroperoxide, this cumene hydroperoxide hydrolysis in presence of H2O to form phenol plus acetone. Phenol plus acetone. So this particular rearrangement is known as cumene hydroperoxide rearrangement. Cumene hydroperoxide rearrangement. If you want the mechanism of this, first initially it forms cumene hydroperoxide. It forms cumene hydroperoxide with sunlight. Then first it reacts with an acid. Okay. It is oxygen, then H2 carries positive charge, then here is what, methyl group, here is also what, methyl group. Then loss of water molecule takes place, loss of H2O, then immediately the phenyl group rearranges here. Migration of phenyl group. Migration of phenyl group. Then it is oxygen, then carries positive charge. CH3, here is also what, CH3. It forms a carbocation. It is stabilized by the lone pair of electrons of oxygen to this water molecule is added. Water molecule is added. Water molecule is added. Now oxygen, here is CH3, loss of H plus from protonated alcohol. Oxygen, OH, methyl group. Now this bond comes here, this bond goes here. Now it gives which one? Phenol and acetone. Phenol and acetone. Okay.